Jean-Claude Bell. I am the chairman of the European Fishing Tackle Trade Association. I represent 600 companies in angling in all Europe, and we fully support the Sportsman Alliance of Alaska to protect the Bristol Bay, because we think that water are patrimonial of the humanity and nobody can take it and damage it like they want to do it in Alaska.